Hi everyone, today I'm going to show a solution for an issue I had. What I wanted to do is that I need to add a fourth column in the Notion board view. In here you can see there are three columns available: not started, in progress and done. It is actually the status of each task. Now for fixing this, there is a hack actually. You can go to this edit view. You can see this is grouped by the status. So what you have to do is we have to group by a different property. In order to do that, we need to create the property first. To create the property, you can go to these properties and click on new property. You can create something like tag or tags or whatever. So I am gonna create this tag. In the type section, you need to select the multi-select, and that's it. Now you have created the tag, and for this I am going to add a tag for this, and let's say maybe a new, and I need in progress and done, maybe backlog. Okay, so I have created, for the time being I just added all in one. Now what you have to do is give different tags for each one. So I am giving this for in progress, and I am removing this backlogging progress and done from this. So I want this to backlog. And now what you have to do is we have to go back to the edit view again. In the groups, we need to change the group by. Now it is selected in the status, we need to choose tag. So it will be selected like this. So now if you want more, you can actually add this thing. You can click here. And even if you want more tags also, you can create that just like another one. You can simply create that. So it will be also available here. You can also move this around, and if you want to change the color of it, you can do that as well. The property tag, you can choose any color. Maybe done is green, backlog is red, whatever. If you want to hide this thing from here, you can do is in the property edit view. You can see the property 3 shown. You can hide this tag so it will not shown there. And that's it. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe for more videos.